Hey guys, what's up? Yo, I have been dying to do this review because I've been dying to try these drinks. And a lot of influencers had did reviews on these drinks. So I got our cups with ice, and I'm gonna go and get our drinks. And my daughter is coming downstairs. She just woke up. Hey Mo, I'm recording, okay? And she ran back upstairs, but she's on her tablet. But yeah, let me get the drink. Let me get the drinks. So yeah, a lot of influencers did a review on these drinks. So I was dying to do it myself because I was like, this looks good. So here we have the Simply Spiked Lemonade. Comes with strawberry lemonade, blueberry lemonade, which I'm skeptical about because I'm not really a blueberry fan. Signature lemonade and watermelon. So let's do this. Okay. This is giving me some time. All right. Come on. I don't know why I got all these. I got Rush Hour in my head. Come on, Lee. Okay. I'm gonna back the camera up a little bit, okay, y'all? Okay, so we got our signature out, signature lemonade. Row two. Strawberry lemonade. Pretty packaging, right? Row three, our blueberry lemonade. And watermelon. There's watermelon. Oh, I can hear my ice melting. You. I know I am not losing me mind here. Excuse me. Strawberry, blueberry, lemonade. Where is watermelon? Oh, here it is. Okay. Just playing. Move that out of the way. And so here we are. Packaging's really pretty. Which one should we try first? Let's do signature first because it is signature, right? Okay. Here we are. We're gonna rate them 1 through 10. Excuse me. So these are 5% alcohol volume. Me, so you know what I'm drinking. So here we are. Toast to you. It's definitely giving me summertime. Absolutely. Yeah, that's good. That's good. It doesn't, can't really taste the alcohol in it. It just tastes kind of like lemonade soda. So this is probably one of those drinks that's gonna sneak up on you. But it is good. I'll give this out of 10. I'll give it a 6 out of 10. Yeah. So put that aside. Next, we have, oh, I'm excited about this. Our watermelon. I'm excited about that. Let's do it. Heard that this was really good. Let's see. It is. Ooh, yeah. This would be a barbecue favorite, you guys. Watermelon. Oh yeah, that's good. That's real good. I've been drinking watermelon. Yeah, we're gonna. We're gonna pair this with lunch. So yeah, watermelon was bomb. I'm gonna give that one. I'm gonna give you a 9 out of 10. Let me give you a 9 out of 10. Let's try blueberry because don't know, blueberry lemonade. Not really a blueberry fan. Blueberry oatmeal, I love. Blueberry pie, blueberry pancakes, blueberry waffles. Okay, wait a minute. I might be lying. Ooh, it's got color to it. Y'all see that? Oh, I like that. Not blueberry. Being better than watermelon, this is a 10 out of 10. What? I changed my mind. This might be the barbecue's favorite. Wow, I like that. Okay. And I like the color. It's got the purpley. You see that? It's got a little purpley. It'll be pretty to have some garnishes in it. Maybe a little sugar around the rim. Lime, maybe. Lime and some blueberries on top of some ice. This is good. Definitely 10 out of 10. Definitely 10 out of 10. I was not expecting that. Next we have strawberry. I'm expecting strawberry to be tasty. Yeah, these are gonna have you on your ass. I can tell already. And I'm really hoping that it's red. I don't remember from the reviews that I watched, but I like to garnish my drinks. Yay, there's a little color to it. No, that's just me wishing too hard. Okay. I poured a little more than I poured the other ones because I'm a strawberry lover, so I did that without even doing that on purpose. Let's see. Of course, it's delicious. 8 out of 10, because it's not better than blueberry. It is really, really good though. You can absolutely taste the alcohol in this. It's real good. Eight out of 10. Definitely 8 out of 10. So I don't know what I rated. What did I give this? Did I rate this? Maybe like a 5 or a 6, something like that. But it definitely goes last. Sorry, signature. Blueberry definitely goes first, and then watermelon, and then strawberry. So yeah, in order, I feel like this would be the barbecue's favorite, and then this one, and then this one, and then you just have these left in the cooler. You have a bunch of these left in the cooler. Hey y'all, I already started cutting up my lime and stuff, but when I tell you that this blueberry is banging, it's banging. You're gonna be doing the same thing too. And it's the only one that has color. Now y'all, I know that there is, I'm just cutting up some lime. Okay, well, I guess, okay, lime. We have two here, so, All right, braid. So yeah, it's a pretty color, and what was I saying? Oh, there's a peach one and there's a lime one of these. A peach lemonade and a lime one. But it didn't come in this particular, this particular box. Okay. So we're just going to make this blueberry a little pretty, okay? Because if there's one thing I like, it's definitely fruit in my drinks. I love a good garnish. So that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna garnish. Just a little bit. Oh! Oops. We got some sugar here, and we're just gonna and put it in the freezer for a little while because it's so good. I'm all doing this all off camera. Oh my goodness, what's the point, right? We got two. We made it out with two lime slices. Who eats lime just to eat lime? Like, okay, here we are. We're gonna put it in the freezer for a little bit. I love my drinks cold, so don't get on me for diluting my alcohol. It's really already diluted though. Like, it's only 5%. Let's see if we can cut another. I don't need too many. I wish I had blueberries. Ah! You know what? Since you want. Okay. You know, we made it out with two. Okay, we made it out with two. I apologize. I had to stop the video again and tend to my daughter again. So we're gonna get our cup. I just wanted to put in the freezer for a little. Ooh. I like the color. It's the only one that has color. I wish strawberry had color. Let's start with our ice. I'm just getting sugar everywhere. I'm gonna put you on the side there. And then we got our... Because it's such a pretty color, right? I want more ice. I don't mean to dilute it. It's just I like a pretty drink. Okay? Okay. We put that one right there. Yummy. Yummy. Okay. So if I was to blueberry this summer, which I am, this is how I would blueberry. I always take a little off the rim so I can have a spot to drink. That's good. If I had blueberries, I'd have put it on top. But cheers to wealth, happiness, and love and friendship, guys. That's good. Absolutely recommend this for your summer and all of your summer festivities. I love you. You're beautiful and stay safe, you guys. See ya. Wake up to
feel sorry.